This next piece is, it's called Valse Doblado. And in doing the research about it and looking at it, it's actually from the 1500s. It's the time when Spain was at its peak in the Golden Age, with great writers like Cervantes and others. And at the time when the Jewish people in Spain had accumulated great wealth. But Spain came together under King Fernando and Isabel, Queen Isabella. And so the Jews were expelled at that time, but with them to the New World and with them in the Old World, they did these old time waltzes. This waltz I actually learned from my aunt, and after research on it, finding out that it has its long time origins in the 1500s.